Yeah, I think there'll be a few trades. I don't know that I have a number or anything like that, but I do think there'll be a few trades. I think, as I say, there are a couple teams with a number of defensemen that are extra and in need of, you know, a different item. So we certainly will talk about that and plan. But I don't know that anything has to happen before the first game by any means. If we have to go the way we are right now, I think our kids will step up and perform. They've been great in the minors, and other teams, I'm sure, feel the same way. Take a couple of days, see where we are. We know that I've talked to a couple of teams that have other extra defensemen. I think there's a deal to be made if we have to do that, but I'd like to look at our own people, give them a chance to show what they are, and we feel good about our prospects. So we, I think, have to indicate that we have confidence that if we go that route, they're able to do it. Yeah. But at some point in time, we in all likelihood have to add one veteran guy, whether it be through a trade or a free agent, but we will have to address it. Also have to be a little cautious about taking everybody out of Binghamton and affecting their team greatly, and when we don't want to do that. So we would like to bring a couple guys up to play a number of games for us, and if we have to rotate after that, then we would do that. Well, this is not a good thing to be out of hockey for 4 months, and we think it's a real good thing for the fans to get, if they want to come to the building and watch. We're going to try to have, I believe, 2 scrimmages in 2 different evenings, and we're hoping that by having practice and then scrimmage, that the fans that really want to come out and take a look at what we're all about, you know, maybe it's a way of, you know, recognizing how important they are to us.